I just think it's a beautiful thing when you're able to make food and then just keep it simple. I love when you go to a place and then they do one thing and you know what you're getting.
You know what you're getting at this place because it's in the name, Taco Chuki's. Good tacos.
Growing up in Tijuana, it's a slang, local slang that we used to say, use over there. It just means good. How was the food? Estaba Chuki's. This is just the food I love when I was back home, the food I grew up with. When you go get a treat, it was go out to eat, it was tacos.
Their specialty are the Al Pastor pork tacos. They grill marinated pork on a spit all day long and slice off the crispy outer edge for the tacos.
It's very popular in Mexico City and Tijuana as well.
Meanwhile, their carne asada sizzles on the grill while avocados are sliced and tomatillos are peeled for guacamole. The standard taco topped with their salsa and guac is $2.20.
With three of them and the soda, it's under 10 bucks and it's an amazing meal.
That's $8.85 without tax, to be exact. But I would recommend getting their specialty, the Taco Chuki's House Taco, made with their Al Pastor pork, guacamole, and grilled pineapple. It clocks in at $2.75 a taco, but the extra 55 cents is absolutely worth it. And let me tell you, the pineapple is a game changer.
I would dare to say you might not be able to beat it in Seattle.
Singularity is their specialty. Yes, they have quesadillas and tortas, but it's all derived from the mighty taco.
I honestly really just try to do something simple, something easy.
Taco Chuki's does one thing, they do it super well, and they do it cheaply. And for that, it gets my seal of approval.
Thank you, Alan, and you are loving you some Taco Chuki's. They now have four locations throughout town, including the newest one there in the Central District.